and away here through point. Short and wide and dealt with. Four more from the outside edge of the bat. She was managed. Oh, through! Fabulous bowling. Hits the seam through the gate and gets firmer again.
I might just be checking the front foot to make sure it's okay. And that's absolutely fine. Brilliant start for Kate Cross. Last time she was here at Canterbury, she was in the wickets of 3 foot. So now she's up and running.
Really good. Yastika on the front foot. Nice weight transfer. Didn't try and overhit it. Picking up from where she left off at Hove. There's a lovely straight drive. Right out the middle of the bat. Shamidi Mandana. Dancing to finish. Up through cover, not without risk, but nicely executed by Yastika. Nice movement, but what a response. Mandana down the ground for the second time.
Squeezed away. That might be four as well, and there's no chance for Kemp. Oh. Yeah! Great catch. What a catch that is. Woo! Really firmly hit. Dean cool, calm and collected.
And she's just, you know, looks for a little bit of intent coming down the pitch and just hasn't quite got it. But that is a fantastic catch from Charlie Dean. Look at that.
Aggression, lovely shot, big gap over long on, slightly wider of that in the end. There's a deep move wicket in place, but great use of the feet. Cricket club. Ah! Big heave leg side given, finger goes up. Sophie Eccleston in the wickets again. Now then, DRS is back up and running.
Okay, ball is passing close to the bat.
Especially with that straight ball that goes through the gate.
Oh, this has gone through. Amy Jones, who's been busy today. Kate Cross in pursuit. Just settle. Amy Jones has just clipped to the stumps with her body as she's been trying to deliver the ball, as you see so often in the modern game. The keeper likes to stand in front of the stump.
We saw that a couple of times from Diol at the start of her innings on Sunday.
Slow ball, that'll be a boundary. There's a big gap. We just fancy something has to give, and that's why Diol comes down and this goes all the way. It's a good shot. Heave leg side. And all the way. And all the way. And 50. Amanpreet Kaur has been in good touch in the first game and she's in very good touch going into this second game as well.
It's a strong area of hers. Commitment to the shot. Heading to the slightly shorter side, but...
That'll do nicely. Just the one, I think, yep, and a very important one as well. 50 then from 67 for Harleen Diol. She's played so well. Big heave, leg side, bigger boundary, not big enough. It has gone all the way. What a wonderful shot. Just picked up on length and the acceleration is on.
It's about targeting Lauren Bell. I didn't know it would be the first ball. Right out of the meat of the bat. Moment it left, it was going all the way. Nothing Danny Wyatt could do. Boundary off the first ball of an over. As a bowler, you're always trying to play catch up.
Fielder in the deep comes in. Simple enough. It is the bigger side. It is not so easy to hit boundaries on the leg side. Batting from the Nackington Road end.
No problems on the front foot. Get out of the over. Well, that's a bonus for Lauren Bell and for England. You can see the concerted acceleration from in.
Gets her with the back of the hand, slower ball.
Yeah, she deserved this, Freya Kemp. I think just because she was brave enough to stick with those slower balls. I know she'd been hit for a couple of fours earlier on in the over, but she just backed her skills and Emma Lau, a nice comfortable catch for her.
Catches the call, but it's found the gap, it'll be four.
Yes.
And there's a century for the skipper. Harmanpreet Kaur, Craig, this job. And since taking it over, she's been quite outstanding. Lands a slower ball, but it's whipped away by Deep D and gets a four for it. Harmanpreet up and over. Wonderful sound off the bat, and it goes all the way for six. And so it is, but that gives Harmanpreet the chance, knowing that was coming, to rock back and crunch another boundary. That's big. That's huge. That's dropped. How about that? What a shot. Harmanpreet knows that's the case, and she's able to bisect the fielders on the circle again. And beats her. At that particular point, though, it's cold comfort, and Harmanpreet Kaur can smile.
I think everyone's going to look to Tammy Beaumont here. She's the senior batter in this partnership with Emma Lau.
Yeah, that's another way as well. Because of her height, she's going to get more bounce than anybody else. So Tammy Beaumont, not the tallest of batters, but if you slightly go a little bit short at her, she'll cut and pull you. Well, direct hit will be out. I think she is out. She knows straight away. What a day it is for Harmanpreet Kaur. With the bat, big 100, 143 not out. Beaumont called for it straight away. And she knew straight away as well. It was good, got in position. And she knew.
Yep, I'm ready to make my decision, thanks.
Oh, that's a nice looking shot. Beautiful drive, it was in the slot. And it finishes off the over with a boundary. Three overs gone, 12 for one. Never mind, dot deliveries, it's a wicket. Good delivery from Takor, just slightly back in. Dunkley tries to hit leg side, and England are in trouble. Big deal, yeah, finger has gone up, went a long way across again, and I don't think, well, maybe a review.
Front foot, that is all, it's not a review, and that is absolutely fine. So three down.
Yeah, that's the only thing, is if she got an inside edge or if she was outside the line on contact.
Finds the gap and finds the boundary. Just open face. Chance to just express yourself. Up and over. Very, very poor delivery. Deserved the boundary, got a boundary.
Well placed. Could be two. Caps you to the danger end. They might take a look at that.
Yeah, just play that back for me, thanks. Yep, so bat is grounded. I'm ready to make my decision.
The right call to take a look. Good throw. 15 overs gone, 95 for three.
Catch it!
Using her feet, but straight to mid off. Shefali Verma's there. And that stoush between Deepti Sharma and Alice Kapp, she comes to an end.
Yeah, you just see again, she just holds it back.
and Cap C, who is trying to emulate what Danny Wyatt did a couple of overs ago and go over mid-off. You just see draws her in, tries to hit it over. Verma doesn't get enough of it, and she knows.
There she goes, back over the bowler's head, goes the aerial route, and goes all the way.
She likes this ground. We talked about that 60 last year. England needs something special here to get themselves back in this game. Still a long way to go.
Oh, 50 up for Danny Wyatt, and it's been a good innings as well. Just from 40 deliveries, it's been fluent, and it's been lovely to watch.
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. In swing, late swing back in. And I think she was bought into the attack for exactly this.
Well behind that line, perfect seam position. Gorgeous. Just what you want to see with the in-swinging Yorker, middle stump bent back.
Don't think she got back. They are going to check. They are celebrating. She was just a couple of yards down. And I think she's been given, yeah, I think so.
The run out early to get the party started in defence of 3-3-3. Big bowling changes and fast hands. Yasta Kapadia, there was no guarantee that she...
Gadget.
Picked up. Finds the fielder in the deep, simple catch. Simple catch, and Thakur has her fourth. Wickets beginning to tumble now. The pressure of the run chase, and India have just been a bit too good.
Seeing here again, fraction short of a length. Eccleston saw the short boundary, thought I'll have a pop at that. Has the strength for it, but the execution not there.
Gadget.
Have to get back, have to get back, surely. Surely got back. Well, I think we're going to check. Surely got back. Again, another mix-up.
Out. You can signal now. Thank you.
Told you. She rarely gets them wrong. Little inside edge, no, gone. And it's an inspired bowling change from Harman Precourt. Back leg. And Shefali Verma. And I mocked her introduction. Down the track, gone, and it's all over. Yastika Bhatia whipping off the bales, little bit of extra air from Hemalatha, and England have been beaten for the first time since 2007.
Yeah, she just held that one back there. Charlie Dean looking to be aggressive, probably not quite there for her, and stumped very easy from the keeper, who's been quite tidy today, I might add.